stupid. Yo, sorry, guys. You are crazy. Totally, Harry. My channel, not liking my video. Tracy, I'm trying to record a video. You're gonna wreck it all. It just turns live randomly. And stop, Grace. Stop, you little brat. Stop it, you little brat. Stop, you little. You're littler than me. Stop, I'm trying to record a video, Grace. Stop, Gracie, you're wrecking this video. Please, stop attacking me. Stop. You just wrecked this whole entire video. Family. No, I'm not. She's rude. She just wrecked my whole video. My whole video is probably a mess. Because of my little sister. My family is this. Oh my god. Sorry if this video is a wreck. Blame it on my little sister. Rating level properly. Tracy, you're gonna wake up Charlie.
What have we got?
My little sister is so annoying. Wish you got a better one. He's a horrible one. Gotta be honest. Harry, how could you say that? He's your little sister. Sure, little sister.
Come on.
what I found in Death or Crash Bandicoot. Hello, Gracie. You nearly ruined my whole broadcast. Game over. I'm no stupid tiki mask. Gracie, please don't try to ruin my recording again.
What have we got?
He's probably gonna come down again like she did last time. I could have a tiki mask. A tiki 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 mask. Yes. Gonna be the next native fortress, probably. Hi, Dad. Struggling with another level, as always. Because I'm a Crash Bandicoot. Nope. can barely probably be anything in Crash Bandicoot. Or even a couple bars. I just see Harry fell that hard. The answer is yes, you did see me. Why does that always bounce me right on Buckley? Play till I beat this level.
What have we got?
Stop. Stop. This recording is already ruined enough because of Gracie. Instead of just watching, maybe you could try. I don't know. Just a suggestion. Will be so difficult. No! By the way, I even bother. How I shouldn't even bother. Trying to get it. That one. The raging never ends. does it. That's gonna be good now. Level. Oh my god, and I can't even make. Why do I even try and make these super duper jumps? I don't care if this video is 3 hours long, I'm completing this level. I don't care if it's 3 hours long, I actually do. All I want to do is complete this one stupid. No! You didn't tease me! It pushed me when he was dead! What is that? That's just showing the game wants me to not win this level. That can't happen though, because I'm so bad at Bandicoot. Are my eyes being itchy right now? Like, this is just the best thing ever. Oh my god, that was. Oh my. No, what?
Oh. Game over.
It will be a big help if you could try that. And when I spawn, it's not even giving me the yellow tiki mask. Like, I'm dying each time. Just start giving me pity checkpoints, please. Watch me lose right here because of I'm not chilling. I can't keep calm because they keep moving, so I can't keep calm. Checkpoint. No, I've got him further than this. When once I complete this level, and if I have time, I'm gonna watch the newest season of Ninjago that I just got the DVD for. Right up here. Okay, okay. No, I'm not gonna listen to you, Mia. You don't even know how to play Crash Bandicoot. Okay, I know that one. That one, that, the middle one's the hardest one. The middle one's the hardest one, I'd say. That last one and the first one, that those are two are really easy. Six guys should be all right. This level, definitely not. Oh. Show me what you want. You really, really want. Show me what you want. Oh my God. No. Yes! Finally, took me long enough. Completed the level. Only took me about 33 minutes. Only took me 33 minutes. But I missed four. How many boxes did I miss? Max, are you okay? I missed 74 boxes. There was a lot of boxes in that level, that means. Yes. 34 minutes to complete one level. Sheesh, that was hard enough. Took me 33 minutes. Temple Ruins. I hope you enjoyed today's video of Crash Bandicoot 2. I'll see you next time. Goodbye!